All righty, good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Fun Fitness Friday. My name is Antoinette Pallote, and I am the Health and Wellness Coordinator here at Georgia State University. And by trade, I am an exercise physiologist. And for today's session, you will need a nice clear space. We're going to be up and dancing and moving around, but the focus will be lower body. So you will have quite a few squats, some lunges going on with the dancing. But there, of course, are modifications, so please listen to your body, do whatever feels most comfortable to you. And the point of today's session is to have fun and to keep moving. So if there's any movement that doesn't feel comfortable or you're not able to do, you can always just march in place, walk in place, keep your body moving, keep your heart rate up. Keep some water nearby and make sure you have the right proper shoes on as we're moving about today. So we are gonna get started. So yes, a nice clear space. And what we're gonna do is warm up our body before we kind of get into the workout for today. So we're just gonna start by walking in place a little bit. We're gonna be doing a lot of walking and moving today, but we're gonna warm up, like I said, first. And while we're in our workout today, make sure that, of course, you're keeping proper form. I'll break down movements before we go into them. But also make sure you keep your core engaged. So for that core engagement, I want you to think belly button to spine. And then I want you to think you have to go to the back really badly and you're kind of clenching to hold it all in. You want to clench like that and you want to think belly button to spine. That's how you keep your core engaged while working out. So try to do that throughout this workout as you're walking in place. Have that core engagement as we're doing squats, lunges, different movements. Try to keep that core engaged. So we're going to relax there and we're going to come up to our head. We're going to make circles going all the way around. And at any point, you are free to utilize the chat if you have a question or if the music's too loud or too low, please let us know. You can adjust it as needed. Going on the opposite direction with that head rotation. I'm going to continue to breathe nice, deep. And we're going to bring that head to the center. We're going to look all the way up to the ceiling and all the way down to the ground. Beautiful. Nice and slow. Good. We're going to bring that head to the center. We're going to roll our shoulders back. Nice big circles going backwards. Nice deep breath. Working on that core being engaged while we're here. Keeping a slight bend in those knees. And now let's go forward with that shoulder roll. Good. We're going to bring our arm across our chest. Give it a good squeeze towards you. Good. Release, relax. Opposite arm. Same thing to the chest. Squeeze towards your body. Beautiful. We're going to open. Relax that arm. We're going to shift those hips side to side. Loosen up our hips. We get ready to move and dance a little bit today. Keep a slight bend in those knees as you rock those hips side to side. We're going to push them forward. You can place your hand on your low back as you push those hips forward. And we're going to push them back. And we're going to go back and forth here, pushing those hips forward. And then letting them sink back like we're about to sit down in a chair. One more time, hips forward. Let them sink back like you're about to sit in a chair. Keep that chest up. We'll stand up nice and tall. We're going to drive our knee up, circle it down and around. If you feel like your balance is unsteady at any point, you can always keep a chair nearby where you can grab the back of it to help with your balance while you're here. We're going to circle those legs in. So we're driving our knee up, circling in, warming up those hip flexors. Continue to breathe nice, deep breaths here. Do two more, circling those legs inward. And relax there. Alrighty, so you guys can grab some water. Hopefully you're feeling nice and warmed up. We're gonna make our way to the next song, but before we get into that next song, I'm just gonna go over two moves that we'll be doing. We'll be doing a slow squat And then a little bit of a faster squat. So you're going to take a nice hip width length stance, have those feet pointing forward. You're going to sit your hips back like you're going to go sit in a chair, sit down. So that's your squat position will be there. It's not going to be too fast. It's going to be nice and slow. And then we are going to take a faster squat. So we're not going to go as deep into that squat. Okay, we're going to sit those hips back and then thrust them forward, squeezing our glutes as we thrust our hips forward. And it'll be a little bit faster so you don't have to go as deep. So those are two kind of leg-focused movements in this next song. So grab some water and we'll move to the next song. And we're going to start off by just marching in place here. Good, and we'll turn that song up just a little bit so we can hear it clearly as we kind of try to stay on beat as we're dancing throughout it. Good. Drive those knees up, march in place. Good. We're gonna take that wide stance, a nice little squat.
It's Friday night, and I feel alright.
We're breathing, keeping that core engaged. We're gonna speed it up a little bit here. Take a little bend, thrusting those hips forward, not going as deep. Beautiful and deeper. Good. Try to keep up with that pace, but again, go with whatever's comfortable for you. We're gonna speed it up. Left up there. Slow. Beautiful. We're gonna mark in place. Here, core engaged. Take that wider stance and squat it out nice and slow. Getting those legs nice and warmed up. Good. We're gonna speed it up now. Lessen that step. Nice and slow. Just breathing here. Trying to feel those legs fire up.
Get yours in a
six ball. A little bit faster.
Here it is. The party's underway.
Good. Keep breathing. I'm going to bring those arms in a circular motion and step side to side.
This is how we do it. South Central does it like nobody does. This is how we do it. Oh, my neighbor, she got much flavor. This is how we do it.
Bring the
old school back. This is how we do it.
And march it out. And you try to drive those knees up. Good. So quick length stance. Into that squat. Nice and slow. Good. Keep breathing. Keep that chest up. Let's step a little faster. Back slow. Beautiful. And roll it out and step. In place, drive those knees up. Breathing. Back to rolling those arms out and stepping. Good job. Relax there. We're going to go into the next song. And for this next song, before we get into it, just to go over some quick movements, we're going to do some lunge-focused exercise in this song. So you can take a modified lunge, which is slight bend in those knees, hip width length apart, and you're just stepping your foot back, driving your arms forward, keeping that front leg bend, that back leg is extended, stepping forward, hip width length apart, and then switching out your legs. So that's a modified lunge. If you want to take a full lunge, you have that option. You're going to go a little bit slower on that full lunge if you're going to take a full lunge, lowering all the way down to the ground and back up. If you like to do that movement, just go at a little bit of a slower pace. Don't try to keep up or on beat because it may be too fast and we don't want to cause any injuries. So those are your two movements there. We can go ahead and play that next song. Grab water if you need to. We're going to start off by swinging those arms and rocking side to side. That hip width length and go into that modified lunge.
She's so low maintenance. Don't even
know. Bending those knees, pushing them back.
Take her to Wendy's. Can't keep her off me. She wanna
breathing here. Driving those arms up, keeping that chest up.
When I get paid, I gotta pull my
beautiful. Come into that chorus, we're gonna step it out.
Please on a date night.
Big arm swings here as we're stepping.
Some whipped cream on the top too.
Beautiful.
We're
gonna bring it in, drive those knees up.
In the styrofoam.
High march.
Get in your truck bed all the way home.
Beautiful.
That's how we do.
Back to those arm swings, nicely swing. Step it out. Those are all your movements. We're going to go back into that modified lunge here. Just hip width stance. Step it back.
Press.
Arms drive forward.
Rolling on
those legs bent.
Don't need no match.
Quads engaged. Press up.
She's super fine. Double wide.
Keep breathing here.
But every now and then when I get paid.
Beautiful.
My baby with enough pay.
Into that, swinging those arms nice and wide.
Night.
You want to get that bicep up by that ear as you're swinging and stepping.
Cream on the top two. Two straws, one check,
like into that high knee march.
Natty in the styrofoam. Squeeze, squeaking in the trumpet all the way home.
Drop.
My jam machine, my Dixieland delight.
As those knees up to that set.
Do fancy
like going with those arms.
Blue jeans without the holes in them. Country kisses on my lips without the scalding.
Beautiful. Keep breathing.
Victoria's Secret.
I'm going to go back into that modified lunge now.
In the kitchen light ready.
Slide those arms up, chest up.
Swine and up, dude goes down.
And that bend in those knees.
Yeah, we fancy like Applebee's.
Beautiful.
On a date night. Got that Bourbon Street steak with the Oreo shake. And some whipped cream on the top too. Two straws, one shot, girl, I got you.
Keep going, keep breathing here.
In the styrofoam, squeeze, squeaking in the
great job on my prayer.
Alabama jam, she my Dixieland delight. That's how we do, fancy light.
And relax, great job. We'll take a quick pause, grab some water. We'll pause before we get into this next song. Hopefully you're feeling nice and warmed up. So for this next song, what our leg focus movements are, we're going to have, again, hip width length apart. It's pretty much what you're going to hear all day today, but hip width length apart, slight bend in those knees, so we're activating those quads. We're stepping forward for two, stepping back for two, all the while keeping those knees bent, those quads engaged. And then the next movement is a nice butt kick, so we're opening up our arms, opening up that chest, kicking that bottom, and then switching sides. So you'll see those moves repeat quite a bit, but we will get started. Go ahead and play that next song, and we'll put these moves to music. For the chorus here, we're going to be in marching in place. You're coming up on your toes. Just a little bit of a walk in place. We're going to step it forward for two and back. Keeping that bend in that knee. Good. Keeping it low. And into that butt kick.
Okay,
back stepping it forward. And go and get a little lower with each step if you want. And we're tapping it out. Double time. Two. Good. Keep breathing here. Good job. Taking it forward. Yeah, get a little bit lower. Use those legs a little bit more. Yeah, you know me. I got you jumping and bumping and bumping. Into that butt kick. In the mix, I'm as a six step back. They try to step to the mat, then they got jacked to the back. Yeah, is that coincidental? And like, you know, I'm stepping it forward. Two good kids with a flow. Good. Ain't nothing fake, you can understand every word. Keep breathing. Smooth melody, the daddy makes you take that chorus. Go ahead and walk it out. Beautiful job. Keep it going. Jump, jump. A daddy Mac will make you. Jump, jump. Chris Cross will make you. Jump, jump. Go ahead, step it up. The formalities of this and that is that Chris Cross ain't coming off wet. And for all y'all suckers that don't know, check it out. Into those mud kicks. Go, go. Really trying to get backwards to reach that bottom. Go, go. Step it forward. Good. And march it out. Beautiful. Keep that core engaged. Step it forward. Hit that bottom. Awesome job. We'll pause before we get into this next song to go to the next movement. Hopefully you're feeling nice and warm, feeling those legs working nice and hard. For our next movement, the two leg focus movements are going to be sidestepping or kind of like a lateral lunge here. So we're gonna again be hip width length apart. We're gonna be stepping two to one side, two to the other side. We'll do that two times, both ways. Then we will pause. You will focus on your right leg first. It'll step out to the side for four. And then after that four, you'll switch over to the other side. One leg, the leg that is not stepping out to the side is gonna be nice and bent, quad activated, keeping a nice low squat here, stepping side to side. So that'll be our movement that you will see repeat back and forth for this one. We can go ahead and play that next song. We're gonna go to that lateral step. Really nice and low. We'll pass two for four. Three, two, the five, four, three, two. Have that for that lateral step. Good. Keep breathing here. Please make you do a double wall hold for four. Show stop. Flow pop ahead, knock up. Goodbye, four. Three. Do my thing. Have that lateral step. There you go. The legs to be firing up. So nice and low. Wall hold. Four. Throw it in. Throw it in. Goodbye. And we'll stand up, step. Double. Double. There you go. I'm gonna take out those legs. Beautiful. Back to that ladder step. Nice and low. Keep breathing. Keep that chest up. And pause for four. Three. One, quick. I'll make you lose control and let it go for you know you're beautiful. Yeah. Back to that side. The walk in the club is fire. Good. Wave your hands, scream loud. Pause for four. Three. Down and high. Side four. Tipsy step. Turn it loud. Lateral step. Body by the waist and ooh. Keep breathing. Stay nice and low. Body this year will rock your bodies. Pause for four. And step it out. There you go. Keep breathing. Good. Slide those knees up. March it out. Doing awesome. That's Back, back, back. Double. Good. Awesome. Keep going. Everybody. Back that lateral step. Body here, get it out of control. Keep breathing. Cause Mr. Mina said so. Pause for four. Three. Everybody. Switch five. Everybody. Beautiful. Back to that lateral step. And nice and low. And pause. Four. Three. Two. Switch five. Step it out. Keep going. Beautiful.
Let's go now. Let's go now. Woo! Let's go. Should I bring it back right now?
Into that lateral step.
Bring it back now.
Nice and low. Almost there. You guys are doing awesome.
Now see, I'm going to do it like CK.
Pause for four.
Come on and just shake it, girl. Mm-hmm. Come on and let it
pop. Switch sides.
Come on and let it pop right, girl.
Watch it out.
Back it up, girl. Back it up, girl.
Keep breathing.
Yo, yo, bring it to the front, girl. Yo, yo, bring it to the front, girl. Yo, yo.
Step side to side.
Yo, yo, bring it to the front, girl. Let's go.
Good. March it out. Great job. We'll pause for this next song. Grab some water. How are you guys feeling? You are doing awesome. About halfway through, a couple more songs to go. So for this next move, we're going to focus on a sumo squat. So you're going to take a wider stance than hip length. You want those feet kind of pointed towards, if you have a wall in the corner, out towards the corner. You're going to bend at those knees, nice deep squat. And then, of course, stand up nice and tall, squeeze those squats. Those glutes. So we're going to do a sumo squat, and then we're going to pulse for part of the song as well. So that pulse is, we're in that sumo squat, we're pulsing, and we're doing punches forward here. So we're keeping our chest up, core tight, glutes engaged, legs engaged for that, okay? Again, you can always lessen the depth of that sumo squat if it's bothering your knees. Play around with the stance, figure out what works best and feels most comfortable for your knees. Your knees may go past your foot, but if that feels comfortable and you're still keeping your chest up, glutes engaged, proper form, that is okay. So those are going to be the two like leg movements we're focusing on. And then, just kidding, there's three of this one. The next thing is we're going to be bringing our feet in. So we're going to take a narrow squat, slight bend in those knees, and we're taking tiny steps in and out here. So bend in those knees, tiny steps in and out. You'll see when that comes up. So just so you're aware that it will be happening. So those are the movements we'll have in this next song. So we'll go ahead and get it started. Start by stepping in place. We're gonna have our arms. We're gonna be doing some arm movement in this song. Keep those arms overhead. Arm's gonna come overhead. Overhead. Up and back and forth. Other side. Take that sumo squat, nice and slow. Where you wanna be, I'm who they wanna be. B-E-A-U. Wide stance. Seen so much rage from a queen. Beautiful and pull. Rage from a queen. Queen's little bounces up and down. Like dreams and clear rage. Keep breathing, chest up. Good, nice and slow again. It's 100 degrees the hottest if we're being honest. Keep breathing here. People win, they say we'll be in the mind. Angel in disguise, I hate I have to disguise it. Good. Despise it. Rich in the mind is why I'm making deposits. Carry all the power. Two more here. Last one into that chorus. Arms overhead. My power. Don't ever take my power. My power. Moving side to side. Feel and away. Overhead. Oh wow. They feel away. Oh wow. Good. And keep those arms. My power. My power. Don't ever take my power. My power. My power. They feel away. Oh wow. They feel away. into that sumo squat, wide stance, nice and slow. Just that light. Just breathing.
It's that burn. This ain't no purr. This that nappy.
Beautiful.
This that kinfolk. This that skinfolk. This that
wolf.
This that bloodline on the front line.
Pulse with those punches. Go ahead and pulse it out. Forward. Keep breathing. And back to the horse. Look overhead. Opposite side. Keep going. Keep breathing. Overhead. Bring the feet in. Timing in and out. Little in and out steps. Bring those legs bent. Beautiful. Back to that wide stance. Flip. Good. Hold it here. Punch. Set those legs on fire. Tiny steps. We're making those legs burn. And to that core. Good. Keep breathing here. Overhead. Nice wide squat. Deep breathing, deep breath. Almost there. Hold it here. Push it forward. And lock it out. Hands about tiny in and out steps. Keep breathing. Walk it. Awesome job. Grab some water. Really work those legs in this one. We'll pause before this next song. Grab some water. You guys are doing awesome. Got two more songs and then we'll be cooling down, so you're almost there. Up next for this song, we'll be focusing on some core of this song. So what we're going to do, one move you'll need to know, is we're going to do punch with a torso twist. So you're going to be punching across the body. Your foot is going to be turning in the direction that you're punching in. That hip is going to follow, twisting in that core, and then over to the other side. So that's your first move. Second one is a front kick. So you can do a nice low kick, a high kick. It is your choice to decide, but fist up, hands towards your chest. You're kicking, you can kick low, or you can take a higher kick, lifting them up, engaging that core a little bit more. You have the option to choose there. And I think no for this one. All righty, so we'll play that next song and get into it. And start with that punch, lifting in the core, keeping that core engaged. Beautiful. Keep breathing here.
Nip it in the bud.
Keep it going. And again, you can always go at a slower pace if that works best for you. We're going to go into that front kick. Again, it can be nice and low. Be a little bit higher. You have the option.
Back
to that low kick. You can go back and forth between the two. Keep breathing. Do a combination. Keep it high. Keep it low. Back to that punch. With that core. Engage.
Can you feel that beat?
Beautiful. I'm going to step it out here and side to side. Beautiful. Keep breathing. Step forward for two and back for two and side to side. Yes. Forward for two. And back to that core. Nice and tight core. Returning that hip in that direction you're going. Whatever works best. Whatever pace works best for you.
Hands off my cheeks.
Beautiful. We're going to go into that front kick. And we're going to go a little bit higher if you want. Again, a little bit lower. You have the option. That core engage. Back to that twist. Keep breathing.
Let me listen to the story.
Feeling awesome.
He's like a person in jail.
And then send me it out. Good. Beautiful. Keep breathing. Then step it forward. And back. Awesome. Step it forward. Back into that punch. Twisting that core. Keeping it engaged. Keep breathing. To that front kick. Go low. High. Keep breathing here. Back to that twist. Four pipe. Into that kick. Forward for two. And back. Get out. Keeping that core tight. Good. Keep breathing. And forward for two. And back. Back it out. Keeping that core engaged. Beautiful. Take forward. Awesome. We'll pause, grab some water. We'll head into our last dancing official song and cool, and then we will cool down. You guys are doing awesome. So moves for this next one. We will have lateral steps again. We're gonna be crunching this time. So we're gonna be adding in that core. So we're gonna punch and crunch for two, and then arms are gonna go overhead for two, and you're gonna go opposite direction, punch for two, step for two, crunching that core all the while, keeping it engaged. We'll be there for that. And then you'll have just a little bend in the knees, and you're stepping and pushing side to side, so keeping those knees bent, punching those arms out, and stepping side to side, quads engaged. And then lastly, you'll have a side step, a forward step, and then switch sides, and then forward. Again, slight bend in those knees, not locking them out. So we will get into that next song. Good, and we're just gonna start by stepping in place. Those arms are gonna come overhead while we step. We're gonna come up, and back down, and up. Back down, keep it going. And we're gonna step to our side, punching that core. Back the other way. Good. Really punch that core.
None of my fears can go where I'm headed. Had to cut them loose, now I'm loose, break the limit.
Keep it going, we're gonna step to the side. And forward and switch. Walk it out. Arms come over head.
Then we can look up in the sky. Tears we cry, let us know that we alive. Yeah. Give me goosebumps. I throw up my diamonds. Together we big time. But maybe have to remind
you. Step it out.
To the heavens. Another night I won't remember.
Beautiful. Walk it out. Arms come up.
You heard that?
Forever and ever.
That's the sound of the price going up.
Good. We're gonna step in, crunch.
forever and never ever and never ever at the Saxon Madiba Suite like man like we from Lagos man some Musa reincarnated
me.
1,000 milli, first one to see a B out these housing buildings.
I'll be feeling the direction.
Mike in 79, Biggie in 97.
And we're gonna step to the side. Kumbaya,
no Kumbaya, just give me the Somali.
I've been in those
knees. On a jet ski, you know the vibes hit my head. Freak it up. Oh my God, without the
connection.
Swap. I'm afraid the whole game will be colonized. The marathon will be televised. NIP. Cause true kings don't die. We multiply.
I'm gonna punch it out.
I'm so unbothered. Y'all be so pressed while I'm raising daughters. Sons of empires. Y'all make me chuckle. Stay in your struggle. Crystal blue water.
Be not keep breathing.
My baby father. Bloodline Rwanda. Why would you try me? Why would you bother?
I am to that lateral.
I am the mother. I'm on my gold chain. I saw my whole chain. I be like so cool. I am a whole move.
Step in place.
When we walk up in the club, I need the sirens going off. And we can look up to the sky. The tears we cry, let us know that we alive. Yeah, yeah.
Give it goes good, man.
I throw up my time. Together we big time. And the children are my reminder.
I'm gonna step to that side. Forward. I promise this my move forever. And so that side step. In that core. Keep it going. One more. Side step with that front step. Keep it nice and low.
Good.
Awesome job. Grab some water. We're going to stretch and cool down. We can play that last song. We'll turn it down a little bit as we're just stretching here. Take a deep breath in. Arms come up and exhale as those arms come down. You guys did awesome. Hopefully you're feeling good. One more deep breath in. And exhale. We'll cover that head. Make slow circles going all the way around and let that heart rate come down. Good. And we'll go in the opposite direction. Beautiful. Good. Let that head come to our side. Let it rock back and over to the other side. Beautiful, bring that head center and roll those shoulders back. Good. Beautiful, and we'll roll those shoulders forward. Good. Bring our right arm across our chest, pull it in towards you. Good, switch sides. Good, we're gonna step those feet in, bring a bend in those knees and fold towards our toes here. Bring a nice stretch in the back of those legs. Good, we'll stand up nice and tall. Step that right foot forward, come up on that heel. And then bending that left leg, we're gonna slide down towards our foot. good. Switch sides. Same thing, bending that right leg. Left leg straight, up on that heel. Beautiful. Take a wide stance. We'll come over to the side, bringing this nice stretch along the side. And over the opposite way. Good. We'll slide it down towards our foot. Good. Over to the opposite side. Beautiful. We'll stand up nice and tall. Thank you all so much for joining today's session. I hope you enjoyed it. Following today's session, you will receive a survey. So please let us know your thoughts. You also receive the recording so you can watch it back and do the workout again or share it with a colleague. We hope you have a happy, fun, and safe weekend. And thank you for joining us.